Right then, currently live on top of Glastonbury Tor. Say hello, Tanya.
Hi.
Say hello. It's a drone! Woohoo!
That's pretty cool.
That is cool, though. I want one. Love a drone. That'd be awesome. So, anyway. Right there. Excuse getting distracted by a drone. Of course it has. If you lose control of it, you just press go home and it goes home automatically. Yeah. Press a home button on it and it knows exactly where it is or where it's meant to go. And then it goes back home. Here is the view from on top of the tour. Hello. Drone's coming back. No, we're going to get distracted by the drone again. No! I have no idea. What would we do? Easily distracted. Right, okie days. This is St. Michael's Church. On top of the tower. All the people around, people constantly coming. They keep on coming to the tour. Right. Can't be too long up here because I've got to go jump in chalice well. Yay! Yep, I'm nuts. Part of it too. Right. Quick walk around the top of the tour. Could see the view. Yes, it's countryside, stretches for miles and miles. Beautiful. The drone's coming back. There it is. Can you see it? No, you can't. Oh, there it is. Whee! People falling over. We don't like to see people falling over, do we?
Well.
Well. Mean.
Funny, actually.
Mean. Now, now.
Brown cow.
No, that's how now, brown cow. No, it is not. Definitely not.
Yeah.
What?
No,
aww, got a bit scared. Watch that, I'll go flying down live on camera. I'll be like, oops.
That field full of random trees looks pretty.
You just went that tree full of random fields. Oh.
It's cute.
Should we see if we can zoom in on it? We should. That one, yeah? That field full of random trees. There is a black tree around here somewhere. There is one black tree. It is a bit weird. It sticks out like a sore thumb. I have no idea. Where is it? That's a good point.
It'll stick out that well if you like.
I haven't looked for it. I forgot about it, actually.
Yeah.
Where is that one black tree? It's down here, I think. There is one black tree. Might be it down there. Turning red. Maybe. That one down there. But it's just one black tree and it just stood out.
Sure.
Yeah, absolutely positive. I've taken loads of pictures of it whenever I've been up here. Just trying to remember the hell it is. Came up the other direction today, see, I'm not used to this.
Drone's back.
Drone's back! Way, there's the drone.
Okay, should we walk back down?
Yeah, come on. Everybody else is going to be heading back to the fields and whatever, and I need to make my way to Charlie's well. I'm jumping in. I do need to. I absolutely do need to. Right then, back down. back down the way we came. I have absolutely no idea, actually. I know that this is the longer way. Right. Sorry about the interruption there. My signal went a bit weak. Oops. There, look. Circle going on. Flat roof where? Oh, so there is. Yeah. Oops. Gotta be careful, I'm getting a bit slippery right here. Even though I'm wearing my walking boots, which is a bit stupid. And my dad. Yeah, so you be very careful. People coming up, having a bad way, because it shatters you out coming up here.
I'm fine. So far. So far.
Yeah, you're going to sleep tonight.
Well, I hope so. I'd like to sleep most nights.
Yeah, you're going
to
sleep well tonight. Hmm? Yeah. I doubt it. Different levels of traffic, different time of day levels. You should be fine. We should be fine. Can't believe it was so late earlier on. That's the longest it's ever taken to come up to Glastonbury. Or come down to Glastonbury. Across and down. You see a pool? Oh, hiccuping. Do.
That's pretty cool when it's like covered in snow.
Oh yeah, it must be awesome if it's covered in snow, but at the same time I wouldn't like try and climb it when it's covered in snow.
I would.
Oh hell no. Break my flimmin' neck if I came up in the snow. No, I don't think so.
Slide.
Well, I mean, those are brilliant for sledding slopes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Awesome.
Like, probably die at the bottom.
Die at the bottom. No, there's a gap in the trees, but there, as long as there's not a carefully placed bench there, which I think there might be.
Or, you know,
a car going past if it's a road. No, it's not a road, but then you could just sled straight through the gap. You'd be brilliant. Woo! I'm slipping. I had a girly woo. I did. Do. Take a quick peek back at the door. Bam, bam, bam. Well, St. Michael's Church, we're on the tour, but let's not be pedantic. We're not halfway. This you're like, oh, it'll take hours. Is it a while? Yes. It took a while. There's just all these flimming steps, that's all. I don't mind this bit so much. Yeah. It's like da 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 da. Right. More view. Yeah, yeah. There's the tour. Hello. Well, there's St. Michael's Church. Hello. I'm being wrong.
Why are you saying hello to the church?
Just because people like to see that, even though we're actually on top of the tour. Well, coming down from the tour, we're still technically on it. Right, there's the old ancient route there on the side. I don't know if you can still see that. Where they used to walk around in a spiral to get to the top. which is still technically possible today, but I haven't tried it as yet. I will do one time when I come up here. And if I go flying, well, you know why. Yep. Beautiful views. More beautiful views. Isn't it, Tanner? Mm-hmm. Then we're not halfway yet. It's not the halfway point. Right, so we just come from up there. And now we're going to go down, all the way down to there. Turn the corner. Down the steps, there's the view. And there's the way up to the top. There's a bit behind me, there's the edge of the church. And it comes down. Right. Do 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 do. Nice view of your legs there, Tanya.
Although one of my friends said last time I had mine's legs, so I was like, my God, what? I don't like my legs.
This is going out live, you know that, don't
I? Oh, well.
Of course you have nice legs. What's wrong with your legs?
I don't think it's supposed to be weird to me.
Look weird to you.
Like pale,
pale and spindly. You're yeah, fine. You're fine, Shushman. God, life. At least you've got decent length legs. You ain't got stumpy little things like me. Okay. There you go then. See? Laugh your head off. Laugh it
I
up.
I wasn't laughing my head off. I went...
yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Not laughing my head off.
Laugh it up. Laugh it up.
I shall.
There you go. So what are you complaining about?
You don't have stubby little legs.
I bling it well do.
I have long legs and itty bitty hooves.
Itty bitty hooves. you have hooves? Since when?
Oh yeah.
Never born with them, love.
Maybe she's born with
them. Oh, God. No.
Yeah.
No. Oh, trust you. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. Right, wait a minute. Right. Up there. There you go. Can't see the tour from here now. For the moment. Down. The top of the tour. Get it right. Get it right. Bum, 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 bum. Just like steps, steps. Of course you hear cheering. They're going, wow, woo! You hear the drums now, haven't
you? Oh,
it's the parade.
Yeah, that.
Because we're up here instead of down there at the moment. Because Tanya's now been on top of the door.
Woo!
Whoop whoop! There you go. Go there. See, something else ticked off your bucket list there.
Exactly.
Exactly.
Hello again. Hello again.
Yes.
Nice day, isn't it?
It is. Lovely day. How are you, sir?
Alright, yeah, still alive.
Still alive? That's a good way to look at it. Still alive. Well done.
Why not, yeah. You've got a photo there, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah,
that's cool. Where are you from yourself?
South Wales.
South Wales?
Aye.
Cumberland Bith, huh?
Yes.
You speak the Gaelic, do you?
Bit.
Yeah, yeah. I got the Irish side and the Scottish side.
The Irish side and the Scottish side?
Yeah, and I ate photographs.
I'm not taking a photograph of you, you're fine.
It's alright, Life is life.
I just picked my foot.
Special language Indian. Special language Gaelic.
Oh, there you go. Right, you take care. Nice to meet you, sir. Yeah, we're coming back up here in a bit anyway for the... Yes. Yeah, we're going to go join them now. We know they've got dragons. 260-foot ones. Can't wait to see them. They look awesome. There you go. I didn't lie. I wasn't taking a photo of him. I'm filming live. I didn't lie. Of course they're slippery. I hear the horns. Maybe a conch. Conch shell. Hey, nothing like the sound of a good conch shell. Being played, right. That's, are you okay?
Yeah, just slapped me in the back of the leg.
Slapped you in the back of the leg, you alright?
Yeah.
You gotta be careful when you go through those gates, you know, they're spring loaded. You know, big springs.
I grazed the back of my ankle through my tights. But it didn't run my tights.
Right, we're going to end up over there in a bit because that's where we're having the lanterns tonight. We're
going to
have thousands of lanterns in the middle of the field, all in a big circle, in the dark, at the bottom of the tour. Woohoo! And we'll be doing that. What's time now, Tanner? 24 minutes past 4, we'll be doing that in about an hour. Right, okay.
Oh, yeah, you're going to go jump in a pool of cold water now, aren't you?
I'm going to go jump in, yep. The White Spring.
Where do I wait? Do I just stand?
Just stand there? Outside, just talk to the people outside. There's plenty of them there. They're all friendly and ash, they're not going to hurt you.
Mm-hmm. I'll just stand there and eat crisps.
Stand there and eat crisps.
I've got spirals in my bag, you can't beat those.
Fair enough. But yeah, I was going to say, yeah, prawn cocktail, man.
Oh,
the phone cocktail.
There's people over there
already. I know. Yeah, they're the ones setting it up. Mm-hmm. She's there with the besom in her hand, which means that she's cleansed the space. And there she is.
I'm not sure how that cleansed the space. I'm pretty sure it just blows some hair on it, but okay. We'll just go with it.
It's done for cleansing a space, just.
Oh, it's not like that flipping. Whatever it's called.
What flipping, whatever it's called.
In the corner of a room and stuff. Feng shui.
Feng shui? No, it's not like feng shui. Feng shui. No. For a start, that's usually done for inside, not outside.
Yeah, true.
Yeah?
True.
It's to do with things blocking energies and getting in the way, or like mirrors and things are bad and...
God.
There they are. Feng shui. You can't own a mirror, how dare you? No.
How dare I look at my own face?
Yeah, you're not allowed. Ta-da! You don't want to see me at the moment because my hair is an absolute mess.
So is mine.
Yours is fine.
Mine
is a giant ball of frizz.
Mine looked nice before I left the house this morning. Mine. On the train, it goes...
I look like a black-haired dandelion seed.
What?
Yeah, dandelion clock. Yeah, that's what I look like. Right. Anyway, so they're busy over there. The tour is there in the distance, because we are now down off it. There it is. Let's zoom in a bit on that if you want. Hello. There it goes. Right. Okay.
Indeed, that was a drawing that was made up by...
They're cheering! We must go to the cheering! Well, actually we must go to the well, but beside the point. Hopefully they're at the well by now. What time do you say it was? Right, okay. No, but they've been put there now. Don't they look pretty? It's all lanterns, isn't it? There you go. That's our first. Last time we toured, I don't know if you can see that. That's a bit dark, that is. Wow. You know, no lighting fires allowed or anything like that, no damaging the plants. Because you're not allowed. Yeah, that's an interesting thing as well. National Trust. And he's got the coordinates on there, or the postcode, or whatever it is. Like, come on, don't get hit by that now. You say that now. Okie dokie. Right, now back through the forestry. What do you mean, Christ? What, more steps? What's funny?
No, it's popped in my head the other day. I tripped on the way to uni.
Right.
I took like 5 very quick steps and pretend nothing happened.
Really? You did the whole, that never happened thing? Yeah.
Yeah.
What are you looking at?
One of my friends is with me. Right. She was like peeing herself.
Make sure I don't slip there now.
Hold the rail.
I don't want to. I don't want to hold the rail. I know, I'm stubborn. I'm incredibly stubborn. I'm one of the most stubborn people you could ever come across. Nothing wrong with being stubborn, you know. Right, now I'm gonna go. They're not at the Chalice Well yet. They're down there. Woo! I slipped. Woo! Wow.
That
was a trip. No, I slipped. Yeah. I skidded along the floor.
Oh, right,
oh, and again.
That's not good. These are quite good, aren't they?
No, they're probably full of mud now. I should have cleaned them out. So my grip is not a lot at the moment on them. Right, we are now by Chalice Well Gardens. It's by there. We're going to go back to the White Well. Oh, they're already going up there. Oh! We have. They're going up there. And they are currently carrying. Oh, what's his name? I forgot his name.
They're like going to go around in a circle.
No, they go up to the site, the field. Yeah, you can go up that way as well, yeah. Yeah, they're carrying him on his throne. You want to be carrying on the throne? Right. There's a white spring.
That's all the basically the ceremony is there to do with when I mean.
I don't know. Love your costumes.
Mm. As well.
I don't know because I'm jumping in here now. Yes. You never noticed that room? Yeah, big crab on the floor. And it goes into the spiral. Well, that explains why I couldn't smoke that then. The dragons are coming.
I'll see you up there, Rosie.
I'm going to wait for the dragons.
Okay.
The dragons are coming past you, are they?
When I get to where you are at the end, I'm just going to. So I'm going to film. I'm just going to get back there on the wall.
Oh, here come the drummers. Oh, did I see a dragon? Well, while we're waiting for the dragons. Oops.
Ow.
Sorry. So look at some of the offerings.